Hello friends, how are you? Hope all are doing fine. We all know that because of Corona, a lot of people are falling ill. And everybody is aware of the fact that the coronavirus affects our respiratory system. It mainly affects our lung and it causes pneumonia. And as the lung is an organ which is very essential for oxygenation, the oxygenation of that person hampers and his SpO2 value decreases, and few patients may require oxygen support. Now, if you want to keep yourself away from coronavirus, or if you already had coronavirus infection and you want to recover it fast and increase your lung capacity, then I'm going to give you some tip how to increase your lung capacity and again get your lung back to the normal level. Now this is done with the help of Pranayama. The prana is our living energy, okay, and the yama is a control. So the control of our life energy is called as Pranayama. Now normally what we do, we breathe very shallow, and because of that we are not able to take the advantage of whole lung. Only few parts of the lung is ventilated and most of the part is not ventilated, and these are the part which are usually get affected by infection like corona infection. So if you want to keep your lung healthy, then you have to start doing pranayama so that you will keep yourself away from the corona infections. So I'm going to teach you certain technique how to increase your lung capacity. Okay, the first and foremost is a deep breathing technique. It's a very simple technique. In this technique, we have to inhale, taking your breath deep inside your stomach while simultaneously expanding your chest and abdomen. Okay, it's also called as diaphragmatic breathing. And during exhalation, you slowly exhale. Now you can take the help of counting, means while inhalation you can count 1, 2, 3, 4, and during exhalation 4, 3, 2, 1. So depending upon your capacity, you can start with 2, 3, 4, and you can increase to 5, 6, 7, whatever capacity you have. So I'm gonna demonstrate this to you. Okay, so you have to sit with your back erect, and then you have to inhale through the nose, keeping your mouth closed. So you can calculate 1, 2, 3, 4 during inhalation like this in mind. So if you do this diaphragmatic breathing, all your lung would be expanded, all the part of lung would be ventilated, okay, and your lung capacity will increase. Now you can take the demonstration with the help of pulse ox. I checked when I was breathing at rest, my pulse ox was 96, and when I started taking this diaphragmatic breathing, the saturation increased to 99. So it increased by 3%. Okay, so you can increase your saturation by taking this deep breath. So this is a first way of doing pranayama. The second way is a kapalabhati. Okay, so in this kapalabhati, what you have to do is you have to inhale with one nostril and exhale with other nostril, and again inhale with the same nostril and exhale with the other nostril. So I'd like to demonstrate with you. So you have to just close your nostril, one nostril with your thumb, okay, and then inhale with one nostril like this. Then exhale with other nostril. Again, inhale with the same nostril.
and then
exhale with the other nostril. Again, inhale with the same nostril. Okay, so you can do it for 5 minutes and you will find that your lung capacity will increase. Now the third way is called as Bhramari, also called as humming. In this, again you have to take deep breath, and while exhalation you have to produce a sound like a humming, like this thing. Okay, so you can do this, and it is said that during humming, nitrous oxide is produced, which dilate your bronchioles and enhance the oxygenation, dilates the blood the vessel which supply to the heart, like coronary arteries, and increase the blood supply to the heart. So do this humming exercise for 5 minutes. Now the fourth exercise is, you have to take the help of your shoulder and you have to raise your hand up, and during raising your hand you have to inhale, and while bringing it back you have to exhale. Okay, so like this, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, so you can do this kind of breathing exercise. And I'll tell you, if you do this kind of pranayama breathing exercise, your lung capacity will increase. Okay, so you will keep yourself away from corona, or if you are suffering from corona, your oxygenation level will increase, and if you are recovering from corona, you will recover fast and your lung will come back to the normal level. So what are you waiting for? Start doing pranayama. And do the pranayama when your stomach is empty. Okay. So dear friend, hope you like this video. If you like, share with your friends and family member. Write your suggestion and comment in a comment box. And if you want to take your health in your own hand and learn more about health, then join my community, Health and Happiness Community, by clicking the link below or given in the description box. Hi, my name is Dr. Sunil Sable. I am a pediatric neurologist, stress management consultant, wellness coach, and international #1 bestseller author. And I am founder of Health and Happiness Community. And I am on a mission to educate 1 million people about chronic disorders, stress, and how to manage it effectively so as to lead a healthy, happy, and more fulfilling life. Looking forward to meet you in my community. Thank you so much.